Hello, this is Marius from our shop, and today I'm going to talk about window libraries and how you can use RAWORKSHOP to make a quotation for your customers, even if you are using the free version or if you are using any other edition, but without your own customized database. Please keep in mind that we are able to do customized databases for our customers, so if you want to have your own profile systems, all you have to do is contact us. We have a technical department that can manage it, can manage these kind of things, or you can do your own systems. All you have to do is to study the RAWORKSHOP user guide and read the tutorials, and I'm pretty sure you can do it. Today I'm going to talk about Window Library. This is a database with some libraries like Casement Windows. This is how it looks like. Different designs. All you have to do to use it is to select it and insert it into the project. We have French doors. And we have sash windows. Let's start designing some windows, and first I will select, let's say, this element and drag and drop it into the project. And all I need to do is readjust the dimension. Now I can add another element like this, drag and drop onto the project. There is an arrow line. Let's select a door. And the last component from Sash Window Library. Let's take this one for example. So far, we have these four elements, and what we like to achieve is to be able to get a quotation without having to input all the prices for the accessories, profiles, glass, and everything. So what I'm going to do is take the first component, select it, and here in the computing value, I change the computing mode from BOM based, which means the window is computed based on the bill of material, to user type. And I can come here and say, okay, this is £550. In a similar way, I can come with this one and say this one is 600. I have a door. Let's put it 700. User type 670. Okay. We can save the project. In the background, there will be a bill of material, but all this information here it will be ignored once you access the report, and you will able to see the prices that you typed for each window. The idea is that with window library and typed prices, you can use the standard database which you get for free. It's included in any edition of RAWORKSHOP, and you can do all type of designs of windows and doors, and you can type the prices that you compute right now into the software, and you can come up on the market with this nice quotation, which we hope is going to translate in more sales for you. So this is what you can do with window libraries. Window libraries are projects like any other project. You can open it and edit it any day. You can filter from here, window library, and you will see the window library project, and you can open it like this. Yeah. Okay, so this is the project that I showed you so far. Let's see it in the design. The collection of windows which I made earlier. Okay, and you can continue editing any of the components. So this is what I had planned for today. Window library and type prices are some cool things, and I hope you like it and you can use the software as it is. Have a nice day and see you. Bye.